My Personality of the Year award goes to everyone else in the room and every Nigerian. Because despite the odds, we always stay strong. Nigeria is the greatest nation on the face of the earth. I don't care what anybody says. We are the only nation that will survive what we are going through right now. If it was America, they took life for 2 days. There will be a Holocaust. It's not a joke. Every queue is now a suspected queue for fuel. On Saturday, I was in a hurry, but I saw a very long queue, and I joined the queue, hoping it was for fuel. 2 hours I was in the queue, it wasn't moving. I got down from my car, tried to the head of the queue for 1 hour. I got to the head of the queue, only to discover it was a church service. And then he beat the pastor. Please, your hands together for the Nigerian police. The Nigerian police is so dogged that despite the odds, they are still pushing on. When former President Yar'Adua came into office, the first thing he did was change the image of the Nigerian police by giving them a new uniform. But usually I ask people, is it the uniform we need to change or the man inside the uniform? Because the only way the uniform will work is if you remove all the pockets on the uniform. The new IG came into office, told them, I don't want roadblock. No roadblock. 2 days later, I saw some guys in my neighborhood with roadblock. I said, oh, no, no, they hear what? Oh, that's a no roadblock. He said, no one before now, and a new roadblock with this one. And the moment the results came out, everywhere in my neighborhood, Sai Baba, Sai Buhari, Sai Baba, Sai Buhari. That's the thing with Hausa people. Once one Hausa man succeeds, all the people came. So immediately they announced the results, all the Hausa people in my neighborhood started celebrating. All the Okada men started riding Okada 6, not there before Baba entered office. So I called one of them and said, come, Abokina, come. I want to see how town is bubbling. Please, take me with your Okada to town. Sai Baba, he said, Sai Baba. As we got to town, very loud, I said, thank you. Take. He said, one day, Sai Baba, Sai Baba, not free. I said, oh yeah, carry me to Suya Sport, your people there. As we got to Suya Sport, the same thing, I said, Sai Baba, they said, Sai Buhari. I said, give me a number, 5,000, kidney, 5,000, roundabout, everything, 40,000. I said, how much? They said, one day, Sai Baba, Sai Buhari, now free. Now free here too. Oh yeah, Okada, my 12. The headquarters of your people. As we got to my 12, I had chartered an empty bus. As I got there, Sai Baba, they said, Sai Buhari. I said 5 bags of rice, 5 bags of beans, baskets of tomatoes, lettuce and cabbage, and a bit of full load. Even the other one in there, I full load, no passenger, no bench, where did you go? Then I looked at the men. Sai Baba! They said, yes, Mr. Tua. I said, don't be free. The same love. If I was a man, yes, my dagger. The guy brought out the dagger. I said, why men don't try me? Sai Baba, don't come this market today. If I don't play me, I kill me, I kill myself. But the issue that I wish we could celebrate some more is the success against terrorism. I salute the governor of Borno one more time. Please, your hands together for him. Ibikunle. Even during Biafra, I don't think any pop killed an Igbo man. If an Igbo man hears the same pop, bow! Onye Meromendia! Onye! Chuku, do you hear? Chuku, they said, I hear, but I'm a calculator, I'm going to come again. The second bomb goes, no! Onye Meromendia! Chuku, do you hear there? Say, now they hear, they hear, but me and they go, spare parts go there, they hear. Business, but the Yoruba man that I am, the Yoruba man has gone. And as he's going, he's taking a multitude of people and spreading rumor. Where the greatest rumor mongers on earth. As he's going, he's stepping up. Brother, I mean, what happened? I don't know what happened. You don't know what happened. So why are you running? Why are you two running? It's because you're